what? Starting with a trap on my head? So, like, we all do, sure, but why? And why did I spawn right next to the exit? Is it like a perk? What am I hearing? Supposed to remove the trap? Because I can't see anyone else trying to remove theirs. She is. I'm just gonna keep working on trying to remove my trap. So, now it's beeping. Goodness. All right. Time to go look for a freaking gen. Where'd she come from? Holy crap! What? She threw a knife at me? Can I recover, please? Why couldn't I recover? Ah! gonna die. You did not just lead them to me. My goodness. Am I playing with people who don't know that they have to take that off? I get the feeling we're all gonna die. Oh, great. Where even am I? There's the freaking basement here. Basement hook. Well, that's good to know. Leon, you're so freaking loud. If I get downed again, I'm gonna die. I get the feeling Amanda is here somewhere. No, she's chasing the Claudette. Okay. You scared me. Where are you? Definitely not going to be able to find the hatch. I've never seen it before. I've never been to this map before. Standing by the hatch. Gonna be able to get out of here. Ah! I tried. That's okay. I thought that the hatch opened automatically. Did she have a perk that turned it off or something? Or not a perk, but, well, I guess a perk. Oh, they wanted to go to, the pig is the one that wanted to go there. Dang. All right, so it looks like we've got an Ada and a Jill. I don't think I have anything useful for offerings or anything, so I'll just be going in naked. Ada's so pretty. Chalk pouch, strode key. Oh my goodness, I haven't been there in a minute. I wasn't looking, so I don't know if it's someone I've been up against before yet or not. My microphone keeps messing up. I have a homemade pop filter thingy on it, made out of like some wire and a cut up dress sock or like pantyhose or something. And so it's not affixed super well, so it likes to move around. So sometimes I have to fix it and put it back over the microphone in between my mouth and the microphone itself. So sometimes I will be messing with that. Sometimes the microphone quality might change. Sometimes it just might be a little different. What I'm hoping is that it's not as like, because I was listening to a previous video, and certain parts of it, for some reason, like, cut out a bit. I don't know why. It might just be because my headphones are old and wearing and tearing. Or my headset is old and wearing and tearing, and I might just need a new one. Well, I definitely know I need a new one, because this one's missing the part that holds the, Oh, it's Ada. Where'd she go? She disappeared. That was weird. Saw her for 2 seconds and now she's gone. So I know there's usually like a... Oh. Is Ada being chased? By who? Who's that? Also, oh, it's Oni. Always a frickin' toolbox. And also a bad toolbox too. Hi Toshi, I'm playing Dead by Daylight, so give me a sec. I just started the match. I was hoping I'd have time for one more match before you came home, but it turns out I was around.
is he doing?
Pick Ada up? What was she doing that he picked her up at? He abandoned me. Who did he knock down? Was it Jill? I need another freaking survivor, please. Someone help me. Not Ada. Alright, let's go. Do I need to heal you? Why are you running away? Are we gonna heal each other? Jill, wait! Are you- okay. Sure, heal me, that's fine. Why, do you want me to go save Ada? I'll do that. I'll do that. It looks like Steve isn't going to save Ada. Ada's on her second hook. I hope that she survives long enough for me to come save her. I don't think I'll get there in time. Come on, Ada, hold on for me, I'll be right there! Oh, never mind, Steve's there. Well, this is dangerous. Sorry, Ada. Looks like I have to abandon you after all. I didn't know that he was down there. That is Steve, right? I think that's Steve. I'm sorry, Ada. I don't know how to get to the basement, though. I'm sorry. How do I get to you? Where's the basement? Man, I feel bad. I was taunting the hell out of this motherfucker. Damn. Really? I can't open the exit. Shit. Why can't I open it? Shouldn't I be able to? Gonna automatically kill me, or can I at least try to wriggle off? Okay, so it's gonna automatically kill me. This was my first and only hook the entire game. That is so not fair. He should have let me escape. That's not fair. That's okay. We play together, we die together, haha. I don't know, I thought I did a little better than it offered me. Oh, the Jill was a freaking bot. I guess that explains a little bit. I don't know why I didn't notice that before. Man, why does it fill a slot with a bot? That's so obnoxious.